my son is dead.
He was a good boy. Those are the words that his mother kept repeating time and time again when she heard that wretched news that morning.
Don't look away from me. I understand that a grieving mother can be very difficult to look at.
You don't have to make it happen like this.
There's something I have to tell you. All of you.
What is to become of us?